So, Mac, what do you have for breakfast?
Got some oatmeal.
Uh-huh.
Breakfast of champions. Some eggs and bacon. This is turkey bacon.
It's not real bacon?
Yeah, it's bacon. It's real bacon.
So your boy, Tucker?
Is he here? Where's he at?
He should be down in a minute.
He's a superstar now.
Thanks to you.
Nah, thanks to himself. He does it himself in the ring. You know Tevin Farmer, right?
I do. He fought at Darden.
Yeah, he did. He moves like a cat. He's very slick. So let me ask both you guys, what do you think about Felix Diaz, Terrence Crawford?
That's a great fight.
That's a great fight, you know. I know Felix, and he's pretty smart, pretty slick. He's got tricks under his sleeve, you know. You never know.
For me, you got to turn into a dog fight. But yeah. I also
like to
interview. It's okay. Go ahead. Sorry. Go ahead.
I also like Phil Crawford, so it's a fight that I am really interested in seeing, and that's not the best man one.
Who do you want Tevin Farmer to fight next?
Oh my God, we just waiting. So right now we have a date, 29th, April 29th. Unfortunately, it's not a big name.
Doesn't matter, you got to stay busy.
Okay, we got to stay busy. Let's see what happens, hopefully by the end of the year, if we fight Solito for the number one spot. So,
Orlando Solito?
Yeah.
Oh, easy work.
Well, you know, every work is... It's not easy, but, you know, Tevin makes it easy. That's the key. But let's see. We live in the God's hand. We've been patient enough, so. And now, you know, we're getting close, so. Thank you for that.
And now Mikey Perez. What's
Mikey
next for him?
Mikey fights the 20th. We're excited. It's a good fight for Mikey. I know that he had a tough last fight. Was very tough. But he's with us, you know.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Secback.